The third type of key that you may come across is called foreign key. Foreign key is a key that contains the reference of another table. For example, here we have two tables where this table contains the primary key class ID, which is referred as foreign key in this table.